38-year-old veteran Roland Thatcher bidding to become the sixth player in Web.com Tour history to shoot 59 needs this at the 18th in Greenville.
It's so difficult, and the last thing you would want to do is leave it short, and that's exactly what he did. But he missed that magical 59, but still a heck of a round of golf. Hard to walk off a green shooting 60 and be disappointed, but he probably is.